A North Georgia teacher has been charged with cruelty to children. 39-year-old Jeremy Clements Bandy was arrested Monday and booked in the Chattooga County Jail. He's a teacher at LaFayette High School. Authorities say he's facing charges of third-degree cruelty to children and battery under the Family Violence Act.